Give him glory. Worship his presence. You deserve the glory. Hallelujah. Worship him. And let's start the stream strong. Give it a thumbs up. Give it some likes so that it can reach as many people for the kingdom. Amen. Let's worship. Just begin to give him glory. Begin to give him worship today. He deserves all of your worship this morning. Wherever you're watching from, whether it be morning, afternoon, or evening, enter into his presence with praise. He inhabits the praises of his people. Worship his holy presence. Praise.
done in your life. Take a moment and think of all the things the Lord has done in your life. It shouldn't take long to think of a reason to bless Him tonight. I told Him before I came out here, Lord, thank You for even allowing me to come. Thank You that You've allowed me to come into Your presence tonight. What a privilege this is to lift our hands and lift our voices in worship to the one true living God who responds to our worship. He responds to us tonight. Can you lift your hands all over this room and just tell Him thank You. Thank You, Lord. Thank You. Thank You. Thank You. Thank You. Your name really is worthy tonight, Jesus. And You really do deserve all of the praise, all of the glory, all of the honor. Oh, You've done great things, and You will do great things. You're doing great things in this room even now.
Blood makes us clean. For the cross. Thank You for Your blood. Thank You for Your goodness and Your mercies, which never fail. Thank You, Jesus. We give You praise.
All glory.
We give You praise. All worship Him. Give Him glory today. Worthy is the Lamb who was slain. Receive mercy. Tell Him how worthy He is. Let Him hold you as you hold
Heaven
Him.
Heaven song. Sing it again.
Oh.
Glory to God. Your joy is my strength. Glory to God. Glory to God.
Stay.
choice, my strength.
I stand in awe. I stand in awe of you.
Holy, holy, holy.
Can you play it?
Rejoice in the Lord. Delight yourself in Him. Rejoice in the Lord always. Beautify Him with your lips.
So lift your hands to the Lord tonight.
And worship Him.
Precious Lord. We sense your presence here. What a treasure you are. You are the gift. Our exceedingly great reward. Come close tonight. Trust us with your heart, with your glory. This is our prayer. So you'd show us your glory.
We loved
what Jesse preached this morning, the cloud of his presence would come. That we wouldn't be needed, as the priest could not minister because of the weight of your presence.
Oh, hallelujah.
I want our hearts to be knit together tonight, church, in one accord, crying and panting, show me your glory.
Hallelujah.
Show us your glory.
Glory to God. Show us your glory.
We stand in awe tonight at your faithfulness, the fact that you want to come so close, and help us yield, Holy Spirit, to you. Lift Jesus so high tonight.
We worship you.
We don't want to ever recover from his touch. And so we lift our hands tonight, Lord, as an act of surrender. We've come to glorify you. We have no agenda but the wind of the Spirit. Fall in this room. Do in others tonight what you did to me here in this room. 32 years ago. I feel like you've been waiting, precious Jesus. You've been waiting to come again. How we need you. Let hearts burn tonight. Start now, I pray. Let the flame, the candle of the Holy Spirit burn in us. Your word says, it's the heart of man, not the lamp of the Lord. Is it not the candle of the Lord? light the flame and burn us up. Burn us up. Burn us up, consuming fire. Burn us up tonight. To only your left, to only you remain.
Of my beloved, behold, he comes, leaping upon the mountains, skipping upon the hills. My beloved is like a gazelle or young stag. Behold, he stands behind our wall. He is looking through the windows, gazing through the lattice. My beloved spoke and said to me, rise up, my love, my fair one, and come away. For lo, the winter is past, the rain is over and gone. The flowers appear on the earth. The time of singing has come, and the voice of the turtle dove is heard in our land. The fig tree puts forth her figs, and the vine her tender grapes. Give a good smell. Rise up, my love, my fair one, and come away. That is Christ in the church. We rise up. on the mountains, skipping on the hills. They worship you, God.
You come run.
You love your bride so tenderly.
My
singing has come.
Pure and holy,
rise up.
Tried and true, with thanksgiving, I'll be a willing sanctuary for you.
You are beautiful. Is past. The rain is over and gone. The flowers appear on the earth. The time of singing has come. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. There is only one found worthy. There is only one who is worthy of all of your attention. It's the Lamb of God who gave himself for you, who was shed his blood for you. He is the one leaping upon the mountains. He is the one that looks for you and searches for you. He is the one that has his hand through the lattice. He is looking through the window of your soul. He says to you, rise up and come away with me. The winter is past, the rain is over and gone. The flowers appear, the time of singing has come. Arise and shine, for your light has come. Let Christ be your crown. As you adore him, he adorns you with his grace.
You took on flesh. You're so beautiful.
So beautiful, Lord. God, you became.
So beautiful. Oh, and God,
Word became flesh and dwelt among us, and we beheld his glory, the glory as the only begotten of the Father, full of grace and truth. No one has seen God in any time. The only begotten Son, who is in the bosom of the Father, he has declared or has interpreted or has made him manifest. Jesus, the divine expression of the Father, becoming flesh for us. Is he not worthy of your worship?
You took on flesh. You're so beautiful. Oh, when God, you became a man. You took on flesh. You're so beautiful.
Holy. Have water for you to drink.
You're so beautiful.
Drink freely of the river of life.
You're so beautiful. You're so beautiful.
The harp and bowl is the symbol of prayer.
You're so beautiful.
He says, come, drink. Drink freely of the water of life. It is free.
You're so
worship him. Oh, give him glory. Give him glory. Stem of Jesse, and a branch shall grow out of his roots. The Spirit of the Lord shall rest upon him, the Spirit of wisdom and understanding, the Spirit of counsel and might, the Spirit of knowledge and of the fear of the Lord. His delight is in the fear of the Lord, and he shall not judge by the sight of his eyes, nor decide by the hearing of his ears, but with righteousness he shall judge the poor, and decide equity for the meek of the earth. He shall strike the earth with the rod of his mouth, and with the breath of his lips he shall slay the wicked. This is Jesus, our precious King. Is he not worthy to be worshipped?
The tribe
of Judah.
Yeah.
On the last day, the great day of the feast, Jesus stood and cried out, saying, "If anyone thirsts, let him come to me and drink. He who believes in me, as the scriptures have said, out of his heart, out of his belly, out of his innermost being, will flow rivers of living water." But this he spoke concerning the Spirit, whom those believing in him would receive. For the Holy Spirit was not yet given, because Jesus was not yet glorified. We believe on you, and you have been glorified. You have been magnified. We believe on you. And we thank you for the rivers of living water that we can freely receive. This is the Spirit. The Spirit of the Lord. This is our great promise. Rivers of living water flowing on those whom believe in you, who cleave to you. As we glorify you, your Spirit freely comes. Because where the Spirit of the Lord is, there is freedom. Your word says, if I be lifted up, I will draw all men to myself. We come freely, freely receive. Freely receive. Freely we receive. And he showed me a pure water or river of life, clear as crystal, proceeding from the throne of God and of the Lamb. In the middle of its street and on either side of the river was the tree of life, which bore 12 fruits, each tree yielding its fruit every month. The leaves of the tree were for the healing of the nations, and there shall be no more curse, but the throne of God and of the Lamb shall be in it, and his servants shall serve him, and they shall see his face, and his name shall be on their foreheads. There shall be no night there. They need no lamp nor light of the sun, for the Lord God gives them light, and they shall reign forever and ever. He said to me, "It is done. I am the Alpha and the Omega, the beginning and the end. I will give of the fountain of water of life freely to him who thirsts. He who overcomes shall inherit all things, and I will be his God, and he shall be my son. The cowardly, the unbelieving, the abominable, the murderers, the sexually immoral, sorcerers, idolaters, and liars shall all have their part in the lake which burns with fire and brimstone, which is the second death." And he said to me, "It is done. I am the Alpha, the Omega, the beginning and the end. I will give of the fountain of the water of life freely to him who thirsts." Freely to him who thirsts. It is done. It is finished. The river comes because you have been glorified. We worship you, God. We give you glory. You are holy and pure and true. Holy and pure and true. Drink freely. Oh, if any man thirsts, everyone who thirsts, come to the waters. Let's see here. Come to the waters, and you who have no money, come. Buy wine and milk without money, without price. Why do you spend your money for which that is not bread, and the wages for what does not satisfy? Listen carefully to me and eat what is good, and let your soul delight itself in abundance. Let your soul delight itself in abundance. Incline your ear and come to me. Incline your ear and come to me. Hear, and your soul shall live. The Lord is spilling vessels full of water. He wants you to live in overflow, the overflow of His Spirit. are you, Lord. Holy, holy, holy are you, Lord. Holy, holy are you, Lord. Behold, I will do a new thing. Now it shall spring forth, shall you not know it? I will even make a road in the wilderness and rivers in the desert. I will even make a road in the wilderness, rivers in the desert. The beasts of the field will honor me, the jackals and the ostriches, because I give waters in the wilderness, rivers in the desert, to give drink to my people, my chosen. This people I have formed for myself. They shall declare my praise. This people I have formed for myself. They shall declare my praise. Because I give waters in the wilderness and rivers in the desert to give drink to my people, my chosen. This people I have formed for myself, and they shall declare my praise. Worship him. Give him your attention today. Worship his presence. Touching the strings of your heart. He is plucking some of you. He is tuning some of you so that you can make a sound unto the Lord. streams in your presence.
Rivers in your presence.
Rivers in your presence. I didn't even know that was there. Rivers. It's amazing how God leads.
There are streams in your presence. Rivers in your presence.
Wow.
Oh God. Because you
Joy, Starla, joy. Rejoice. Rejoice in the Lord. Thank you. deep unto deep. We worship you, Lord. We worship your presence, God. We give you glory, Lord. Joy. You are our joy. Us by peace. By your peace, you lead your children. Oh, we worship you. Lift your children to yourself that they would walk in peace. Peace that surpasses all human understanding. If you're willing, if you receive it, you can enter into greater rest right now, in this moment, just worshiping Him. Teach us to be simple. Teach us to be simple, Lord. Give rest and quietness to every soul watching, participating in your presence, Lord. Separate us from all the people of the world if your presence is not with us. We are truly a people of your presence. So holy, so pure, so true. You are truly the river of life. are the river of life. There's a river of life flowing down on me, causes the lame to walk and the blind to see. Open prison doors and set the captives free. There's a river of life flowing down on me. Spring up a well up in my soul. Spring up a well and make me whole. Spring up a well. Come to me. Oh, that life abundantly. Oh, Lord, I thank you. I really thank you. I thank you, Lord, all the days of my life. That life abundantly. Oh, there's a river of life flowing down on me. Causes the lame to walk and the blind to see. Opens prison door, sets the captives free. There's a river of life flowing down on me. Oh, spring up a well. There's a river flowing down on me. Sing that to him. Just say that to him. There's a river flowing down on me. Lienzo ribeye Jesu. Press through. Ora ma siente lienzo robosie. Some of you need to press through. You feel like there's a door in front of you. Press through. Worship. Sing through. Praise through. See, it's in the river. It's in the river of His presence. I see a river, and I see a door. For some of you, it's a heavy door. You can't get through. The river will press it through. Just worship. Some of you are writing things right now that the Lord is highlighting to you, even now in this moment. Some of you are writing. I see some of you writing things in I don't know if it's a pad or a journal or something. Just write. Oh, re me sienti librianto rebesie. Oh, rebesi te lebianso. Flow, flow, flow. Worship freely. Some of you may be wondering what we're doing and why we're doing and why we're singing like this. Listen, I'm just obeying Scripture. Solienti lianzo, revienti liento. Ieso revienso lienzo. Awesome. Regine says, wow, I'm writing now. Praise God. Sienso, lienso, lienso, lienso. Si mi anto liense, lienso. Curebe siento lienso. Yeah. Oh, rebe sienso. Tende libre vise lienzo reviento. Yeah, thank you. Thank you. Thank you, Lord. Yes, thank you. Your breakthrough is in this. Your infilling is in this. Yeah. The breakthrough that you seek, that some of you are writing about, is in this. Seek is in this. Some of you are interpreting my tongues right now. Some of you are saying you heard freedom. Another one said, you will see me coming on the clouds, King of Glory. Praise God. Singing in the Spirit. It's okay to do that. Therefore, do not be unwise, but understand what the will of the Lord is. And do not be drunk with wine, which is in dissipation, but be filled with the Spirit. Speaking to one another in psalms, hymns, spiritual songs. Making melody in your heart to the Lord. Giving thanks always. Yes, you can, Kimberly. Sing in the Spirit. Yes, you can. Oh, 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 oh. Oh, there's breakthrough. Oh, there's breakthrough. Breakthrough, 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 breakthrough. Sobre mí se. Sobre mí se. Sobre mí siéndolo lo surribiento. I keep seeing breakthrough. I'm telling you, I keep seeing breakthrough. As you're singing in the spirit, there's breakthrough that will erupt in joy. Ora masi telebrianso. Whoa. Como el viento. I am free like the wind. Suye, 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 suye. Come up here, come up here, come up here, come up here. There's a lady that's watching. Paint. Paint. Paint what I show you. Se eli solo. Kureni siani soitoliani. I am all that you need. Suli preni nente li cani soli che le lento. Si meni se linde libre maso, chi lebre ni soti libre maso, isa minte liro lore. Just behind the door there's joy. Ora ni se line su, ora mamma si te libre peso, ani si ente libre meso. Se le vivi siento roboso, si libre mi siento roboso, y chi te libre mi so rebesai. Oh, 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 oh. Glory to your name, glory to your name. Glory to your name, glory, glory, glory to your name. Oh, yes. Yes, yes, yes. I just heard joy is my portion. Come on. Yesu li yesu rebeyanisu. Where the Spirit of the Lord is, there's liberty. I literally had that in my spirit, and Xavier, you said that. Praise God. Sure, sure, be siento. You can sing in the spirit. You can sing with your understanding. And that's what we're doing. You can pray in the spirit. And you can pray with your understanding. And that's okay. Ore me siente. Alibanisa. Kilebrena sore. Sore. O brenise. Don't doubt. Why do you doubt? Why did you think that thought? Don't doubt. Let it go and let it flow. Oh, freedom. Freedom. That's awesome. Xavier says, that's what I heard when you were singing in the spirit, bro. Well, that's what I was getting in my spirit. Stephanie says, I heard the Lord saying clarity is being released. Ooh, this is a prophetic stream today. People are getting words. I heard the Lord saying, clarity being released. I keep seeing an instrument with 10 strings and it's being tuned. Well, to confirm that, I saw a guitar being tuned.
Ore me siento roso, hey.
Patricia says, I saw a fountain. I saw that too. Regine says, I just heard count it all joy. See, this is a stream. This is a prophetic stream now.
Oh, renisi libian soreye yesohe.
Kimberly says, I saw ground that was breaking like a circle, and there was something in that ground, but I don't know what it was. Breakthrough.
Whoa.
With water, it drips at first and then it gushes. Praise God. You know, I saw something like that too about 35 minutes ago. Something similar, not exactly the same, but that's confirmation.
Ora ni se libre ni so. Ora ni se hey.
Patricia says, libre eres, eso eres, créelo, dice el Señor. Free you are. That is the truth. Believe it, says the Lord.
Ure Messia ni sorebeia.
You know what I'm thinking about right now? I'm thinking about, yeah, freedom. Look at that. That's awesome. Tara says, I said, I am free. Then you said freedom 2 seconds ago. Come on.
Oh, rebe siento, rebe se helihai, kilemisa.
Matthew 5:16 says, release the, you heard, release the undercurrent. You know what this reminds me of, guys? It reminds me of the passage of the scripture where it says in 1 Samuel 10 that they were worshiping. And as they were worshiping, the Spirit of the Lord fell upon Saul, and he began to prophesy with the other prophets. And when there is an atmosphere for the prophetic, the gift of seeing and hearing, man, I just feel an eruption of joy from the Spirit.
I have begun the work in you, says the Lord. Keep le brenenesti le brenento cocote que te que le le bebe sope. Si que te la la mama sopre quite le bremeja yo.
Keep asking, keep knocking. I have opened the door to you today. Woo! This is fun.
Whoa, ki lebre ni sai hetai. Ore ni selete lo lo so hiye.
Whoa. Oh, hallelujah. Hallelujah. Good morning, first time here, and I just started breaking through in the spirit, crying thanksgiving to the Lord. I also heard, soy libre. Oh, hallelujah. There's songs of deliverance that are happening over some right now.
Ora nise chi le vine li te libre li crescita li branchia li crenotto cure mia si velita li premesso cutelia italinta l'italia talia. Run, knock, run to me, run to me, run to me, talia. Rob, it's getting saucy here. Ora ma siento. Yeah, you have a very, Patricia, you have a very strong prophetic gifting. You carry such a heavy weight of the prophetic. There's an authority that God's given you, and I see keys being released in your hands. You're a mighty intercessor. Mighty intercessor of the Spirit. Ore mi siento. Truth seeker says, take my hand. Talia. Sobre mi, sobre mi, sobre ni, sobre. Isaminto rebeso. Oh, hallelujah. This is beautiful. Yesterday was the last day of Sukkot, when the priests and the choirs and the trumpeters took the water from the pool of Siloam to the temple to pour the drink offering and rejoice over the coming Messiah. Praise God. I did not know that. See how the Holy Ghost just leads everything. There's freedom, there's healing, there's liberty, there's joy in this moment. Just receive. Ore me siento, rebe siento, sementile, samantile, samantile, semantele me so. You feel empty, some of you, you feel empty, maintain yourself in me. Pelebre me so, rebe siento, rebe. Glore manto rebisa yeto. Pali pilian soto rebeke siento rebeha. Kingdom revelation wants to be released to Patricia. Surri pelibre me sani heso. Ki le lebe so hien so. See, you can all prophesy one to another. Just prophesy. First time here, I felt so lost. And now I feel a tremendous sense of inner peace. Thank you, Jesus. God bless you. Corre me si te libre me jesoco. E la palita lita sia non te lianto. Run, 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 run towards me, Maria. Run, run, run towards me. I see a shovel in your hand. It's time to dig. There's more to dig in the glory of God. Suprenita libre mesa. I will breathe and blow upon you. Hallelujah. Sorebekia. Sorebekia. Over you. Wow, look at this. Talia means due from God. My God, I did not know that. It means flourishing. Wow, praise God. Woo! Woo! Ramasi te li feli velesi andili alila lololoso. Pali cresi te li tan intere bebebebe sota. Isamanti le bebe sota li lilia. Kita lili sololosu lili si lili su lili Sulili solele yaso. Wow. I feel such a glory of God right now. It's like a river. I can't even describe it. It's like an electric river. Sorebe, sorebe, be, sorebe. Oramai, oramai, o prelebe, sore che io soliteliano. Siliano, sohenia, soli, heye, yesobea. Sigue adorando, rebe, sorebe, hey. Oraniso, yeso, yeso, yeso. Corre, pesi, telebre, mi siento, rebeja. Me lebre, miso, torre, bequisa, libre, miso. Italima, sote, itaramahaso, rabahosia. Bubble up. Patricia says, I feel a bubbling up in my spirit, but I also feel a struggle. Forget your struggle and let the bubble. Do not be led by your feeling. Enter into praise and worship and faith. Oh, hallelujah. Oh, hallelujah. Oh, 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 glory to God. Forget the struggle and let the bubble. Forget the struggle and let it bubble. As Eric says, don't snuggle, struggle. I mean, don't struggle, snuggle. Oh, 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 that's awesome, Linda. Oh, 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 oh. Pelebre beso, pelebre beso, pelebre beso, pelebre beso, pelebre beso. Pelebre beso, silebei, 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 silebei. If you seek, there will be celebration. if you seek, there will be celebration. Oh, hallelujah. Hallelujah. This is what we're seeing, the streams flowing. This is it. Where's that sister at? Patricia, are you still on the stream? Patricia C, are you still on the stream? What are you doing right now, Patricia? Are you in your house? Are you alone? What are you doing right now? I'm going to have you come on the stream and you're going to prophesy.
It doesn't let me go. I feel the presence of God leading me to do that. I just feel that in my heart. I'm going to bring this woman of God on the stream. I don't even know her. I've seen you from time to time on the stream. There's some things that you're going to release. Mi libre ni si dirgin de libre maso. This is what I'm going to do. Please do not. I'm going to tell you this right now. I'm going to send this link. Do not click on it if you're not Patricia. Please do not click on it, because there's 1,200 people watching. Do not click on it. Only this is for Patricia. Patricia C, for this woman here. Only for her. Do not click on that link unless you are Patricia C. Yeah. There's going to be a dual flow right now. This is so cool. Is this Patricia? Okay, there's the woman of God. God bless you, Patricia. Can you hear me? Let's see. Let's try again. Are you there? Let's see here. Are you there? Hello? Let's try again. Are you there? I don't know why it's not working. Let's try it again.
Are you there? Hello? No.
Patricia, only Patricia. Patricia C, only Patricia C. Please be respectful on the stream. Let's try again. Try again. Try again, Patricia C. Turn on your Wi-Fi or something. Are you there? Okay. Unmute yourself. Yeah, I hear you. Are you there, Patricia? Hello? Hallelujah. I don't see Patricia on the stream. Lord Jesus, we pray that you would bring a strong connection on this stream for Patricia C. I'm gonna try again. Lord, let it work this time. Come on. Can you hear me? Yeah. Patricia, I think you need to turn on your Wi-Fi. Can you hear me? Come on. Are you there? Don't mute yourself. Unmute yourself. There you... Nope. This is fun. Unmute yourself. Yeah. It says the guest has muted themselves. I'm going to wait for Patricia C. It says that you have muted yourself. No. Yeah. Try calling again, Patricia. We'll try one more time. If it doesn't work, it's okay. All right, are you there? It says that you have muted them yourself. There you are. Yeah, just flow. We can hear you though. Are you there? Are you there? Ora masita libre mia. O rebekita libre niso torrebia. Here's what we're going to do. Patricia, what you're going to do is just chat, leave a chat there, and let me know what's going on. I think what's going on is there's probably an issue with your Wi-Fi or something. It's okay. Oh, hallelujah. Yeah. Belinda says, I feel his presence stronger after she started speaking. Yes, because we're yielding to what the Lord wants to do. Father, we'll try one more time. I felt a leading to bring her on here. Just put your voice maybe if you want to turn off the camera, you can, but at least your voice. Try to get yourself back on, Patricia. Holy, holy, holy. Maybe use a laptop or another device, something else. It's okay. Yeah. Maybe try the audio only, Patricia. Or you know what? Yeah, use your audio only. So call with audio only. Let me send you the link again. Use audio only this time. Please, 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 if you are not Patricia C., do not get on this link. Just turn your camera off and just put audio only, okay? Audio only. I don't know if I can even do Zoom on here. I haven't done it before. Praise God, that's me. I'm the lady the Lord told to paint. He shows me so much confirmation. Praise God, sister. Wow. Praise the Lord. We'll try maybe... Okay, let's try to do this time again. Okay. Now... Can you hear me? You're here. I can hear you. It's okay if you can flow with it. Flow. Pilebremiso rebesiento. Oh, rebesiento.
I cannot hear you.
You cannot hear me. I'm not sure why you can't hear me. Hold on a second. I see something here. Okay, so we can hear you. We can hear you. But you muted yourself again. Let's do this. Let me see if Let me try another way of doing this. What we're gonna do is this. I don't know if my wife is still on the stream. I don't know if my wife is still on the stream. Okay. Can you hear me? Are you there?
But some of you have been cheating on me. Yes. Some of you have been cheating on me. You should be worshiping on me all the time. And I've been having hearing you and hearing you and hearing you. And I've been calling you and calling you and calling you, but you do not obey. I have been calling you early in the morning to spend time with me, but you have not listened and you have not obeyed, says the Lord. Be prepared, because there's a great devastation coming to a city. A big city that is ready. A big city that I have sent all my prophets, that I have sent many prophets and many warnings, but they do not listen to me. This is the day. This is the day that the Lord is preparing the heart of his people, the heart of his followers, the heart of many nations, though they do not listen to me. Oh, seek me, says the Lord. Seek me while the door is open, because the door is shutting soon. I am coming, says the Lord of hosts. I am coming. Oh, Rabashara, you shall not worship any other God but me, because I am the Lord of hosts. I am Jehovah. I am Adonai. I am the Lord of lords, kings of kings, king of Judah. Don't doubt me. Don't doubt. When I release in the stream that you are healed, believe it and don't doubt me, because I am with this man. I have sent this man for a purpose, because all the nations, I want this stream to be spread all over the world. This is the last warning. This is the last warning for my children. Please. Keep one another in prayer. Keep one another in prayer. Oh, Rabashataresi. I am the Lord says. I am who I am. Oh, Rabashataresi. Sing a new song unto the Lord. Oh, yes, Father. Oh, Shadarasha. This is what the Lord says. Be prepared, says the Lord of hosts. Be prepared. Don't doubt. Oh, yes.
In Jesus' name. Hallelujah. Praise God. Praise God. Receive that word. Amen. Don't doubt. Do not doubt. Thank you so much, Patricia, for releasing that. He is coming soon. Do not doubt. God knows. The Spirit is moving. Believe for your healing, and you will receive your healing. Amen. Praise the Lord. Thank you so much for sharing that word. Praise the Lord. See, I didn't even know her. I just felt she's supposed to come up. So praise God. If you need healing in your body, place it on that part that ails you. If you need healing in your body, place it in that part that hurts you and receive freely. Praise God. Isn't the Lord good? Isn't he awesome? Chanel, receive deliverance right now. From the top of your head to the soles of your feet, in Jesus' name, be free. Every spirit that is assigned to her, let her go, in Jesus' mighty name. Every door that has been opened in Jesus' name, we close it. In Jesus' precious name. In Jesus' precious name. And you don't even have to type in your healing request. You don't have to type in your prayer request. Just receive. Just receive. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Just worship and receive. This is what we're going to do. We're going to worship and receive. Your act of worship is your receiving. Jesus. Oh, hallelujah. Worship him. Oh, hallelujah. Ramasoto Rebeki. Listen, all your prayer requests, just worship. Just worship. Don't type your prayer requests. Just worship and tell him what you need. You tell him. Rebebe siendo robo soto rebehe. Ora mama tala mama so. Ora bebe siendo robo 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 rebehe. Ora nasi te le benesso. Eso y nada más siento vienen eso. Oh. Ora papá se. Glory to God. Glory to God. Glory, 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 glory. You were born to be free. Hallelujah. Worship, worship, worship him. Hallelujah.
of life, fill us up. Hungry for you, we're hungry for you. Bread of life, come fill us up. We're hungry for you, hungry for you. Bread of life, come fill us up. We're hungry for you, hungry for you. Oh, bread of life, come fill us, feed us, Lord.
Give them to me.
We're hungry for you, nothing else will do.
Has not given you a spirit of fear, but of power, love, and a sound mind. This is your portion.
We come to you, Father, a needy people. We need you, Lord, more than we've ever needed you before. And we've made room for you. We've made a place for you. We've interrupted our lives, Lord, to make a place for you. And it's not an addition, Lord. It's right in the heart of our home.
They worship.
It's right in the middle, Lord. It's the best room. God, we've cleared out all the things that were once important to us that we kept in the trophy room of our heart, Lord. And we've cleaned it out. We've made a place for you. Just come and dwell with us, Lord. Because we need you, Jesus. Oh, we need you, Jesus.
Ooh. Oh, we worship.
you more than anything else.
Glory, glory, glory. Glory, glory, glory.
Fall on me.
Glory, glory, glory. With the power of the Holy Spirit. Get ready. Have your oil lamps trimmed.
Praise.
is the highest form of prayer.
We're here just to seek your face.
Praise him.
Tonight we come boldly
before
the throne of grace.
Yes, we worship.
To love and worship you and listen to your voice. You are our Father.
Yes, Lord. His name. Praise. Praise his holy presence. He's so here. Praise him. The beauty of the Lord. You inhabit the praises of your people. Give him praise, for his love endures forever. His face to shine on you. May you know the graciousness of our God all the days of your life. May you be clothed with humility, sapped with mercies.
Jesus.
May you be betrothed to the ever-living Christ every single day. Listen to the words of this song and worship.
Sing that much.
Hallelujah. Oh, worship the beauty of his holiness. To the Lord a new song, and his praise in the assembly of the saints.
Come along with us now.
I will give you rest.
He gives you rest.
I will give you rest.
Worship him.
Take
worship
my
him.
And
of his presence.
I will give
be yours.
Without the echo now, just sing it all together. Come unto me.
Come unto me.
Come to the Lord. Dew of heaven be yours. May you walk in high places with the Lord. May the face of God shine on you. This is for you.
That song is for some of you here tonight.
Listen.
The Lord told me that after I taught that, to have anyone who is in His service, His ministry, who has come to this festival and you're spent, you're weary in well-doing, says, I've come to give you rest. So this is the place to exchange your yoke for His yoke tonight. Because my Father's yoke is still very easy.
Hallelujah.
Aren't you grateful for the refreshing of the Lord tonight? Let's thank Him now. Thank Him.
Yield to the Spirit. Yield to God. Some of you feel an intercession come over you. You feel a burden from the Holy Spirit. Yield. Yield to it. Oh, hallelujah. Yield. Is there someone watching from Haiti? Haiti.
Bring your harmonies out.
Haiti. Someone watching from Haiti? There's someone watching from Haiti. Are you watching from Haiti? Earlier on the stream, I saw a man. And I saw tremendous refreshing and tremendous hunger for more of the refreshing presence of God. And I saw the man with a red shirt. I don't know. I just saw that. And I saw refreshing. Tremendous refreshing. Because he saw your hunger.
Hallelujah.
refreshing coming to that whole house, that whole family. That's what I have to share for that person. Oh, hallelujah. Oh, me siento, Rebeque. So, Rebeque, me siento. Oh, hallelujah. Glory, glory to your name. Glory, glory to your name. Glory to your name.
In your bodies today. We take authority over cancer cells in the name of Jesus. I command those to dry up and be gone because of your stripes, O Lord. Because of your resurrection, Lord, we have life today. You come with healing in your wings. In your wings, be glorified, be magnified over this place. I love you, I love you, I love you, I love you.
Hallelujah. The King is here. Lord, we praise you, Lord. We praise you. Lord, we praise you.
Praise the Lord. praise your name, O Lord. There's more. If you want it, there's more.
Glorify your name.
If you can, like the stream.
Glorify
subscribe
your name
so that you can be notified
glorify
when we do these things. Child, enjoy. Son, enjoy. Daughter, from his throne is joy. Joy unspeakable and full of glory. Receive the cup of joy.
Yeah.
nombre me siento.
There is no other name that is high.
Laugh at the devil. He's a liar. Worship the truth, the way and the life. A wild anointing on you, a prophetic anointing on you, wild intercession, wild praise for Megan Lucy. Hallelujah.
Nothing else will take. Nothing else will take. We want the King of Glory. Nothing else will take. We welcome the King of Glory. Nothing else will take. We honor the King of Glory. No one else will do. We honor you, Holy Spirit, and we welcome your ways and we welcome your words. You are King among us. Jesus, you are King among us, and we worship you.
Oh, hallelujah. Glory to your name. Glory to your name. You know, while I was worshiping, I saw something very beautiful from the Lord. Inward vision. And what I saw was the fragrance of Jesus Christ. And the fragrance of Jesus Christ was mingled with our spirits. And we smelled like Him. As we were worshiping, we were becoming an incense of worship and praise. I thought of Revelation, where it talks about the harps and the bowls. And I saw it so clear, the fragrance of Jesus Christ perfumed into our spirits, bringing about a fragrance in how we speak and how we talk and how we walk and how we move about. A oneness. A sweet smelling aroma. A sweet fragrance of the Lord. The fragrance of Christ. That's what I saw. And let me show you where this is. This is actually scripture. I was going to end the stream, but I want to show you this. Do me a favor and hit the thumbs up on the stream so that the engagement would increase. I'm not looking for likes for likes. I'm trying to the algorithm on YouTube is a real thing, guys. So the more likes, the more the stream throws it on other places. But 2 Corinthians chapter 2, I'm going to go there very quickly. 2 Corinthians chapter 2. Leg cramp again. My goodness. 1 second, guys. Praise God. Ugh. Okay. Oh, man. For those that know me well, I'm a bit of a goofball. I want you to see something. There's two words. And there's two words that came to me very, very clearly. The first was, the joy of the Lord is your strength. My joy is your strength. And the joy in which you seek, the joy in which you desire, does not come from your own self. It comes from the fruit of the Holy Spirit. The fruit of the Spirit, the effect of the presence of God within you, is love and joy. peace, goodness, gentleness, meekness, kindness, temperance, faithfulness, self-control. Against such there is no law that can bring a charge. The joy of the Lord is truly your strength. Now, it is His joy, not your joy. It's not your joy is your strength. It's the joy of the Lord is your strength. The joy of the Lord. He is your strength. And when the Lord Himself is your everything, He will share His joy with you. In the Psalms, when David is finished sinning and he gets caught by Nathan the prophet, he writes a psalm and he says, "Oh Lord, restore to me the joy of my salvation and put a right spirit within me." The Lord, there is so much depression, there is so much anxiety, there is so much mental issues going on in the body of Christ illegally, and it shouldn't happen. And the reason why it happens is because our joy is not the Lord's, it's worldly. So we only get happy when things, and we have joy when things work in our favor. But there is a supernatural joy that you can siphon from the Spirit that is made available to those who cling to Christ. The scripture says that Jesus Christ was anointed with the oil of gladness or joy more than all His fellows. Your fellowship with God will infuse upon your soul His joy. His joy is your strength. The joy of the Lord is your strength. Galatians chapter 5, verse 22. But the fruit of the Spirit, what is the fruit of the Spirit? The effects of the presence of God within you. The Amplified Classic says it like that. The effects of the presence of God within a believer. But the fruit of the Spirit, what is fruit? The effects, the yield of the Spirit. The fruit of the Spirit is love, joy, peace, long-suffering, kindness, goodness, faithfulness, gentleness, self-control. Against such there is no law. Amplified says no law that can bring a charge. The fruit of the Spirit is joy. Love, joy. Peace. If you draw near, you will receive His joy, for His joy is your strength. Nehemiah Then he said to them, go your way, eat the fat, drink the sweet, send the portions to those whom nothing is prepared, for this day is holy to our Lord. Do not sorrow, for the joy of the Lord is your strength. You see, look at something else. Joy is not limited to a happy feeling. Jesus Christ endured the cross for the joy that was set before him. Hebrews chapter 12. Hebrews chapter 12, verse 2. Look at what it says. Therefore, since we are surrounded by so great a cloud of witnesses, let us lay aside every weight and the sin. You see, there are two types of things that we are called to lay aside: sin and weight. Sin is oppressive. Sin is a burden. Sin is a cancer to the soul. We are called as believers to lay aside every sin and weight. What is a weight? A weight is something that is not necessarily a sin. It can be a distraction. Your emotions can be a distraction. How you feel about something can be a distraction. You need to lay it aside. How you do that? Let us lay aside every weight and sin which so easily, it's easily ensnaring to us. And let us run the race that is set before us. How? By looking unto Jesus. You want to let go of the sin? You want to let go of the weight? Look to the Lord. How do you run with endurance the race that is set before you? By looking unto him. Looking unto Jesus, the author and the finisher of our faith, who, for the joy that was set before him, endured the cross, despising the shame, and has sat down at the right hand of the throne of God. Do you see that? Alvis, I pray for your high blood pressure, that it would be restored in the name of Jesus, and fear to be removed, and for the gift of faith to rise up within you to receive healing in Jesus' name. You see, look at what he says. Jesus endured the cross. How? For the joy that was set before him. See, joy is something that is not humanly possible when you're on a cross. This is Hebrews chapter 12, verse 1 and 2. The joy that is set before Christ was set before him. Who set it before him? The Lord God, the Father. See, in your trials, in your tribulations, in your cross, there is joy that is set before you. There is joy unspeakable and full of glory in his presence. In his presence is joy unspeakable and full of glory. And the scripture says, pleasures forevermore. Psalm 16:11. You will show me the path of life. Verse 11. In your presence is fullness of joy. At your right hand are pleasures forevermore. And who is at the right hand of the Father? The Lord Jesus. The pleasures of heaven are imbibed in the person and communion of Christ. Isn't that good, Rob? It's good stuff. Do you understand? You will show me the path of life. Who is the way? Who is the truth? Who is the life? It's Jesus. You will show me the path of life. In your presence is fullness of joy, and in your right hand are pleasures forevermore. You see? It is not your strength, neither your joy, but His set before you. Even in the presence of your enemies, the Lord sets the table before you. And what's at His table? His joy and His pleasure. So the fruit of the Holy Spirit is joy. The fruit of the Spirit is love, joy. Now notice, it doesn't say fruits. No, it's one fruit, which means this. A fruit is something that is not worked for. Oh, somebody's going to get delivered in their mind right now. The fruit is something that is not worked for. You do not work for fruit. You cultivate and yield to fruit. Paul watered. Paul planted. Apollos watered. But God gave the increase. Your job is not to work. It is to cultivate the Spirit in your life. What is cultivation? It means to break the ground, to create the atmosphere. It means to till the land. That is what you're called to do. Adam was called to till the ground. Why? So that the Lord can walk with him in the cool of the day. There's a new covenant reality, a prophetic parallel for the believer, for the new Adams, for the new believers, the new creations. They till the Eden of their ground, of their heart, so that the coolness of the presence of God can walk with His people. You see? The fruit of the Spirit. The kingdom of God, the scripture says, is a lot like a man who sows into the ground and falls asleep, and he does not know how it happens, but the corn produces an ear, then a shoot and an ear, and then the full crop. You see, the man sows, but he does not know how it happens. It's the same with us. We sow in our fellowship with Christ. We sow in our moments with Him, sowing to Him, sowing prayer, sowing worship, sowing our love, sowing our attention to God. And in turn, the yield of fruit comes, and we yield fruit. You don't work for fruit, you yield fruit. A tree doesn't work for fruit. A tree simply has roots plugged into the ground, and the atmosphere causes that tree to produce fruit. You are rooted in Christ, and you must plug your roots deep in Christ, fellowship and soak with Him, and get into the weather of the Spirit so that you may produce fruit worthy of righteousness. You see? Notice, it's not fruits, plural. No, it's fruit, singular. It is fruit. That fruit of the Spirit produces this. It's not love and joy and peace. No, it's the fruit of the Spirit. The Spirit's fruit are these qualities. Joy is one of them. And I'm going to tell you, for me personally, my wife makes fun of me because she calls me ogre. Because sometimes I can be grumpy. She's like, Shrek, ogre. She always can tell when I came out of the presence of God, because I start smiling and joy comes to my heart. And it's not my joy, but His joy, you see? So the joy of the Lord is your strength, brother, sister, you see? And the second thing that I wanted to say was the fragrance of Christ. Look at this. It says this. Now thanks be to God, who always leads us in triumph in Christ, and through us diffuses the fragrance of His knowledge in every place. For we are to God the fragrance of Christ among those who are being saved and among those who are perishing. To the one, we are the aroma of death leading to death, to the ones that don't receive Christ or reject Him. To the other, the aroma of life leading to life. And who is sufficient for these things? For we are not as so many peddling the word of God, but as of sincerity, but as from God, we speak in the sight of God in Christ. You see that? You are the fragrance of Christ. That's what I was waiting and prophetically seeing in my spirit. Just seeing that as we were worshiping. Let me tell you something about fragrances. What is a diffuser? That light that I have behind me is a diffuser. You can put drops of oil and water, and what it does is that water will mix with that oil. Listen, if you have ears, listen. That water will diffuse with the oil, and through evaporation, it produces a scent, an aroma that's pleasing. The oil of the Holy Ghost is deposited in our vessels, mingled with the water of our spirit. And as we rise in worship, and as we rise in prayer, an evaporation of an aroma of Christ is smelled and enjoyed for all, those being saved and those perishing. To some, you will smell like life leading to life. Life leading to life. Oh, there's life on you. I smell the life of the Spirit. I don't know what it is, but I smell the life and the joy of the Spirit. I want that. I want that. And to others, oh, that guy's crazy. That lady's crazy. I don't want anything to do. You see? This is 2 Corinthians chapter 2, verse 14 through 16. You see? Can people see you and see Jesus? When people get around you, do they smell the flesh on you, or do they smell the fragrance of the Spirit? You know what's something interesting about fragrances? A fragrance only latches itself when you're around it. Oh man, somebody is getting blessed with that. A fragrance only attaches itself to those around that fragrance. I'll give you an example. Eric Gilmore, I don't know if he's watching. He might be, he might not. I don't know. But Eric Gilmore, I used to serve him for 2 years. And that brother has the most awesome smelling cologne I've ever smelled in my life. As a matter of fact, oftentimes before he would preach, he would say, hey, meet me downstairs in the lobby so that we can get breakfast, or so that we can pray, or so that we can go somewhere else. Or, you know, meet me, you know, somewhere else, you know, for this. I could always tell if he arrived before me, because when I would get into the elevator, that aroma that I'm so familiar with was in the elevator. And I can tell, oh, he's already been here. And I would notice that there would be times I'd be praying with him, or just hanging out with him, or, you know, going to his house or something, or just drinking coffee with him. And I would get into my car and he's clearly not there, but I can smell that perfume of his on my being. I would be driving and be like, man, I smell like Eric. What happened? Because I got around him. I got close to the fragrance. Have you ever been around someone that smells really good? Or maybe in the negative, maybe someone smells horrible and maybe they smell like smoke or cigarettes, and you get around and you haven't done anything and people think you've smoked because you smell like smoke. You see what I mean? So here's what I'm trying to say. What I'm trying to say is this: fragrances only attach themselves on you when you're close to it. When you are close to the presence of Christ, you will smell like his fragrance. I'm revelating here. Preach, preacher. When you draw near to the presence, the perfume stays with you. You see what I mean? Fellowship with God, and you will begin to smell like God. Commune with Christ, and you will have the fragrance of Christ. Literally, I saw that so clear in my spirit, spiritual vision, as we were worshiping. I saw the fragrance and sweetness of Christ seeping into our spirits, and a fragrance arising out of that. Oh, so beautiful. Oh, so beautiful. Oh, so beautiful. It is God's will for every single one of you watching that you smell like the Spirit, that your fragrance is found in the face of the Father, that your aroma is in the atmosphere of the Almighty, that the perfume of his presence be your place. You see what I mean? That is your place, and that is your portion. Amen. So that's what I wanted to share with you today. Listen, partners, monthly partners, I want to talk to you for just a split second. I keep saying this every day because I have to reiterate this. By the end of this month, I will give you the specific date via email for our Zoom meeting, because I want to just talk with you and say thank you. My wife and I want to sit down and talk with you and just share my heart, and I want to hear from you. And I just want to say thank you for you. Thank you for sowing into our ministry. All of the proceeds of the ministry goes to the ministry of Father's Glory, and it helps us do what we're doing. The stream that we're wanting to build in the church that we're pastoring over. All of those finances are help to build the kingdom of God. Also, your finances and monthly support go to our missionary trips. We got one coming up in Mexico, and I got another trip coming up in, there's one in Mexico, and then there's one in Honduras. Also, I will be in Clearwater, Florida, November 1st or 2nd, that Tuesday, at Garden City Life Church with Pastor Dominic Butler. If you're in the Central Florida area, come and experience the presence of Christ with us. Amen. If you want to sow into our monthly partnership, you can do that by going to texting Glory, GLORY, to 801-801. Or, oh, that's good. I like what Michelle just said. Proximity permeates. That's right. Or you can text Glory to 801-801 if you're in the USA or Canada. Or you can visit our website, Okay. Someone is asking, when are you coming to London? When I'm invited. I will go where the Spirit opens the door. But yeah, I would love to go to London. The Lord currently has me going to Central and South America. I will go to South Korea. I will go wherever He leads and sends. As a matter of fact, the whole reason why I can go many times is because of you partners. It's so easy for me just to go and do the will of God because of you. And so keep in tune for that email. I emailed once. I'm going to email in the weeks to come, but it's going to be the last week of October. And we'll do a Zoom. I don't know what's going to happen. See what happens. I'm thinking of doing that once a month so that all the new partners that come in, we can continue to fellowship. Amen. So also, if you are new, go ahead and go to fathersglory.org/ebook. There's a free ebook for you. It's for you, 100% free. Take it. It's yours. It's a book called From Glory to Glory, 7 Keys to the Uncommon Spiritual Life, and it is yours. It is yours. What are you saying? Chris Garcia is next week. What is next week? Tell me, Jen. I don't remember. Jen has been helping me quite a bit with my wife and I administratively, so I thank the Lord for her. And also David Cruz has been helping me. God has been growing this ministry for His glory. Jennifer, I don't know what you mean. Just tell me what you're trying to say to me. Yeah. You live in Virginia. Oh, hola, Dayo. That's awesome. Yeah, maybe one of these days. Yeah. All right. Also, if you haven't subscribed to Victory Church's YouTube channel, that's the church where I'm currently I serve as lead pastor. Oh, the end of the month is next week. Okay, well, next week I'll send you that email for the partners, for our Zoom meeting for partners. That's the least I can do. I wish I can do more for our partners, but I just kept feeling in my heart, you know what? Every partner. And wait, is this Amanda? Come visit Fayaz and I in Columbus, alive to declare. Yes, I would love to. Listen, for all of our partners, next week I will send that email, okay? I forgot what I was going to say. There was something I was going to say and I totally forgot. Yeah, I just felt in my heart, yeah, Suli and I cannot wait to see you. I wish that we can do more, but I just felt in my heart, you know what? Let's just develop relationships with our partners and just talk to them, you know? It's awesome. A lot of you have been asking about Midnight Oil. We want to. It's just a lot right now, currently. I'll let you know if we do Midnight Oil again. I'll let you know. I'll let you know by Friday when we stream, okay? But anyway. All right, friends, family, partners, God bless you. I pray increase over you. And man, I just want you to know that Jesus is on the throne. Are you still going to have an event with Jackie Baker? Yes. We will talk about that. I'm thinking about doing an event over in Dallas with Jackie Baker and myself. That will come sometime next year. Yes, Robert and Bestie will be at the church Sunday. Guys, that reminds me, if you live in Fort Smith, Arkansas, or if you're around the area, visit us. I'm preaching a series on the kingdom of God. Amen? All right, I'm blabbing. I'm talking way too much right now. It's time for me to get going. Love you all. May the Lord increase you. May the Lord cause His face to shine on you. May you permeate with the presence of His proximity. May the sweetness of the aroma, the scent of Christ, be in your spirit. And may Christ Jesus be truly Lord in your heart. May the joy that is set before you be your portion. And may you walk in grace and favor all the days of your life. There's someone that's still writing. You're still writing. Someone is writing something. I keep seeing someone writing something. So Lord, bless that individual in Jesus' name. Amen. God bless you. Let it flow. Let it flourish. Love you all. We will see you tomorrow morning in Jesus' name. God bless you.